Hello everyone, this is the Fat Old Gamma Hub, bringing you some Phantasy Star IV and the Sega Classics Collection. I did start this playthrough a while back, I'm not too far in, but if you want to see the first couple videos, the first few hours of the game, they're all posted on YouTube. My YouTube channel is the Fat Old Gamma. I'm trying to remember exactly what I was doing. I think I'm heading over to the sandstone or the quicksand pullout. I think my weapons are all bad at these. So let's get going. Level up though. This is always nice in RPGs. Thank you. that's actually the best thing about buying in the Genesis Classic Collection is the quick size. Nine quick loads. Level up, yeah!
Thank you.
movement line is obviously and I have definitely the heal. Yeah, man, characters leveled up. I believe that's just for the full thing. Let's go with that song. That's how much he's been not going out. I love the music in these old offices. They've just been back in my childhood, so I love it. unless you're playing both. One and two are kind of hard to go back to, honestly. And I've actually been in those, well, not recently, but... Before in the timeline, actually, if I remember correctly, actually comes before 3 as a prequel. It might actually be before 1 and 2, too. Battle healing skill, I believe. Some healing up. I guess use the technique to extract some health. But honestly, I kind of like the exploding for me. Thank you. golf and be golf. I'm a guy, I'm a guy. Oh, that's right, I forgot the rotundo. Need to... I'm gonna have to pull up what does what. I don't even remember why I did for you, Blizzard. Ooh, big Scorpion. What are the cast on here? definitely not what I wanted to do. God damn it. Sorry, folks. gonna get this macro to work. So my farming is farming a little bit easier. Well, faster. I forgot about this combination attacks. Especially with this game being so old, like I forgot I had stuff like that. There's also a 5 version of basically that same thing. welcome to the stream. How's it going? Nobody's ever come back alive. How do you know it goes to the other side? Ooh, looks like one of the guys saw. could have increased my defense.